all these festivals, what do? You sit around?
No, we do. We read.
Is this true?
Yeah, it's really true.
So apart from reading?
We look at the pictures, too.
What piece of advice would you give to all those poor young people out there who think they're going to come going around festivals? Is there any essential item that you think people should bring?
Yeah, I think you should just go naked, because you're just going to end up wet and dirty. So just don't wear clothes.
No clothes.
No clothes.
That's very good. How about you?
Bring your own toilet if you can, if you've got enough.
I don't know if any of you have ever been to festivals before, but you should check out the toilets. They are extremely disagreeable.
And then bring a lot of beer, because you won't care. If you have enough beer, you won't care that you're naked and that the toilets are disagreeable. So
that's,
I think,
probably the most sensible thing. Anyway, thank you very much, boys.
Thank you.
And have a wicked time in Europe, and hopefully we'll be seeing you later.
You could just have one of those beer hats and a diaper.
Yeah.
And then you would have your hands free.
Check out this. She's low, she's in my face.